It's a shame about Frank being just...
a raging alcoholic?
He's a flawed man. He's a work of art. He's like an unpolished gem. I always pictured Frank as like a piece of jasmine that you hold in your hand. Like, whenever you say prayer or something. He's just pure. He's just
pure alcohol.